They've been easy. Li Chongwei, an outstanding player in his own right. Delightful, shaping to produce an overhead, and just look how he kills the shuttle over the net. Brilliant. Look at the body position from which he's able to produce the... Well, as to whether that was in or out, and the call is that it's out. Again, the explosion off the floor. Oh, say. What a way. But it's Lin Dan who takes it, and a 5-point deficit has been reduced to just one. What a wrap. Oh, now Lin Dan has spun because umpire Eduardo Fianto has called a correction. The point.
The shuttle was out. No, it was out. There.
And he's overcooked. He's instead gone into the tram lines. His man sprawled all over the court in the near, in the front court. Side of the court where Lee Chong Wei was covering as well, but just look at the velocity generated on. Refusing to yield. Both players demonstrating wonderful offensive and defensive abilities. 19-20. Chong Wei unable to put his man away, led by 4, 2016, but Lin Dan. Oh yes, Lin Dan has taken it. Again, well, he's going to tooth and nail. Been plenty of gifts during the course of this second game. That's too comfortable margin. Biggest lead we have seen in these opening exchanges. Placement on this backhand. Thank you. reduced to three. Lead in this deciding game. 9-5. He's down. Fantastic. Keep himself in it. And then when the opportunity presented itself, turned it around. Brilliantly played. Terrific. 10-point deficit. Li Chong Wei to serve. 9-19. Flash of rackets at the net. And there it is, of a successive Asian Games title.